Well, Jason, this is a wild car, and you definitely don't see these. This is what, a 1960 Lincoln Continental Mark V?
Mark V. Man.
This is, this was a strange era for Continental, wasn't it?
Yeah, they were going through some experimental body shapes, I believe.
Yeah. But this is a really interesting car, though, because it looks almost completely original.
All except for the rubber on the tires is pretty much an original car. The car actually has 9,200 actual miles on it.
Wow. Well, it's amazing how good a condition it is. It's original paint, right?
Original paint.
Mint green.
Killarney green is what they called it.
And original interior, obviously.
Original interior. Has the Magic Eye headlight for the automatic dimming for the headlights.
And you have the breezeway window.
Breezeway window. Yeah, that was a standard option in the Continental.
So I'm assuming that's power.
The vehicle actually does have 7 power windows in it.
Really? Well, so even the wing windows.
Even the wing windows are power.
Oh man, you gotta love that. You know, and this rear end, this dish in, looks so cool. What a huge car! What does this weigh?
5,200 plus.
And what pulls this 5,200?
Has the 430 in it.
Oh, let's go
take a look at it.
Oh yeah, the reverse. It was a safety hood.
Yeah, had the reverse safety hood on it.
So that, you know, if it happened to unlatch going down the road, it wouldn't
fly back over the windshield.
Is this original too? Or did you touch
the insulation? I have replaced the insulation on that.
But how about the paint?
The paint's original. Like I said, just a lot of cleaning.
Amazing.
I did touch up a little bit in the engine compartment just to brighten it up, but everything else is as it was.
That is incredible. 430 too. I mean, this thing will pass anything but a gas station.
Yeah, it's not friendly to the gas station.
Well, actually, the gas stations love it.
Yeah, they love it. And actually, the farthest this car has been is from the check-in to here.
Well, I'm sure, you know, I absolutely love this car. I'm sure glad you brought it out.
Well, we're glad to have it here. Like I said, that was our goal to get it down and let the people see it and let it see some sunlight.
Well, now even more folks are going to see it.
Oh,
Jason, thanks for bringing it out, man.